YouTube, how's it going? My name is Lonnie. Lawnmowers scare me mostly just because of my name, and welcome to the real world. Everything looks different. Everything looks different again.
We got the foams.
We got the bones.
We got the this.
Closet bed.
And if you take a look behind you, we even have the void still, but you can't take a look around, can you? Nope. Sucks to be a tripod. Not my fault, dude. But you know what is my fault? We're playing freaking brand new iOS 11 AR games today, and that's also why I welcomed you to the real world, because we're playing games in the real world. Do you get it? Do you get it? I'm a genius. A blind genius. I need these. My eyes hurt. My spectacles. I don't know. Freaking dude, iOS 11's weird. I don't know why I downloaded it. It's usually a no-no. Never update your phone, because it's gonna go slow. But alas, I downloaded. I gotta stop. What if that was why my name was Lottie Dose, because I say everything dose time? That would be awful. That would make for a really bad YouTube channel. Thank you for watching. Stat. Ketchup game in AR, baby. Dude, ketchup's really, dude, look at, see, that's the void. I told you it was there, and there's freaking you. There's where I keep my box of secrets. Find a surface. That is a surface, believe it or not. What about my hand? Doesn't like my surface, dude.
6.5 hours later.
How about a keyboard?
A few inches later.
It worked for a second. Freaking find a real surface, apparently. This thing doesn't like my surfaces. Oh, it's working. Finally. Okay. All right. We're playing the game. We're playing the freaking feud, dude. I'm about to feud with myself because, no, I'm going to feud with the developers of this game because it's just not, it's not proper. There's so many surfaces around me and you just hate them. You hate them. Doesn't matter. Look how good I'm doing. Look, I kind of remember this game, right? This is old. This is old stuff. Why is it so tiny? This is a big, big world, you know? We don't have to make it like, with little, like, chiclets, dude. This is weird. This is freaking weird, dude. I don't know why it took so long, but it's fine because it's good. Here we are. There we go. This is such a gimmick. It hurts. I don't even like understand. Like, I didn't watch the new iPhone thing, keynote or whatever, but why is AR suddenly being pitched as a new thing? Didn't we have that? Didn't we do the AR games before? I mean, we had them, but there just wasn't that many. I don't understand why it's cool now. Either way, this is this. You, good luck finding a surface, chumps. This one's a Nitrome game, so I'm freaking excited and biased and excited. What is this man? What is this augmented reality man? Of course I'm gonna try AR. What do you think this is, dude? Access my camera. Get off your seat. Yes, daddy. What do I do now to please? Oh boy, that's a big, see, it's a big world, dude. Just stop making stuff up. Tap, good. There it is. There, rise and shine, baby, there it is. I'm not entirely sure what you're doing, buddy. Okay, so I'm controlling the little dude in there. I gotta like, this is so gosh dang weird. What am I supposed to be? Oh, can I go around the side? That's weird as hell. Okay, so do I have to chase him? Do I gotta chase him around my own room? I'm not getting out of my seat, dude. Can you come over here?
All right, I don't feel ridiculous at all. Jump, I can make you fly. Here we go, I'm a real nice guy. How am I gonna get to the other side? I'm not.
I can't get over there, dude. What do you think this freaking is? You think I just got a room to walk around?
Can't see the character, but that is fine.
Yeah, is he dead? I think he died. I need to put this in a better area. Putting it over here this time. Where's the guy at? I'm gonna make you a big boy. I'm gonna make you a big boy. You're gonna walk around all by yourself, except I'm gonna help you and hold your hand the entire way. Wish I could disappear.
Where to now, buddy? Get off my tripod. What is wrong with you?
Do you guys... AR is the next big thing. You're gonna be wandering around your room looking like a doofus.
There he is. Okay, this is fine. I like this angle. It's good. Don't die. Are you freaking kidding me, dude?
It's fine. I wanted to start over. There's nothing inconvenient about this. I hate you and everything you love. Ooh. Vowels. I just love vowels. I love saying vowels when I get stressed, and I'm not stressed. I would tell you if I was, but I'm not.
Gonna take a trip over here real quick. No big deal.
Really gotta know when to hold them and know when to put them away, put them down.
I'm having trouble thinking of any situation where this would be convenient to play. Hell is he? I can't even see over there. He's over there. This is pretty fun, but for all the wrong reasons. I'm still here. Hello?
I'm just gonna assume he went on to live a long and happy life because we gotta go to the next game. Zombie Gunship made a freaking AR game too, dude. Everybody's hopping on board. What is this? This makes my room look intense. Where is the Zamboni? Are there any zombinis coming at me? Are any zombies wearing beanies around me right now? They'd probably be looking real cool. There they are. Oh, there we go. Okay. Just shoot everybody. Look at them. They look threatening. They're going down. I like the purple game. There we go. Learning about my surroundings. Here's me. Hello. Invalid location. You're calling my room invalid? You gotta have a lot of patience for these, huh? All right, I don't care anymore. This game's about shooting zombies. It's not about my bedroom or how invalid it is. This game has triggered me, and now I will have to push the trigger on all of the zombies I see to take out my rage, because I am still just a rat in the cage at the end of the day, despite everything, every emotion I've had. AR games. Are they a gimmick? Yes. Yes. Are they a fun gimmick? Yes, if they work. Still don't know why they're making a comeback now, but I mean, either way, I mean, I've always enjoyed them. They're cool. They're neat. I do like them, but I mean, even the Nitrome game was kind of stupid. If Nitrome can't make a gimmick work, can anybody? All these games will be linked in the description. If you have a friggin' favorite AR game, feel free to let me know that in the comments, or just any game you want to see me play on my silly YouTube channel. Thank you for watching. Oh my God.